I'm picking you up next time if I have an issue, all right? Come piggy over to my house. He's like, no. I'll pay you.
And at 80 years old, I don't do too much.
All right, let's get this one. This is the granddaddy of them all. Pretty long nail. Because it's been trapped. Moisture gets trapped underneath.
Ooh.
This nail right here. See, that was digging to the skin. Wow. Your toenails are going to feel so much better afterwards. Well, your toes and your toenails. All the above. See, you also need to know a good roofer, right? You need to go get auto mechanic. We talked about this. What else do we need to know? A good, AC repair. No. No, that's a big time scam, too. I had my AC replaced a couple of years ago. And I remember we brought in like 10 different AC guys for 10 different quotes.
It's all different.
All different. And all of them were like, yeah, this thing's broken, this thing's broken, this thing's broken. So yeah, you never know. So you gotta have somebody trustworthy too. That's looking good already. Feeling better already?
Oh yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Do you know your A1C? Hemoglobin A1C? No? Okay. Alright. How high are the Texas and Louisiana? Like 10% or something? There's no way.
9 point something.
No.